boats, they're yelling at each other, room at the bar, room at the bar. Sir. Like to narrate. Those are Navy boats rounding the mark. You'll see the chutes coming up. They're all identical. They're 44s, I believe. Off to our left is Thomas Point Lighthouse. Mark's Thomas Shoal. Go to the left of that, and you're going to be sitting on the mud. See the chutes coming out now. They're just popping up here in front of us. Oh, hourglass. Can you see it? Oh, it popped open. All right. You can tell why the guy in front is in front. Spinnaker's over here to the left. Gotta get across in front of these guys. Sailing through that fleet would be a pain in the rear end.
Going that way.
I don't see Dave's boat either.
Think the sun is bright inside the restaurant? Is that?
Well, you never know.
We are just about to see the crumbling of the crab mallet totem pole. We need just one more entry. Look at the anticipation on the faces of the folks involved here. Oh my God, he did it. Oh. Is that a new world record? We got 9? One mallet left.
I know, I've never seen it before either.
The Kentmore mallet competition.
who's got Dave? Dave has the courage.
We need one more to make 10.
Oh, look at here. Mallet number 10. Oh my God! And they all come crumbling down.
Yep, there you go.
They're gonna throw us out.
Look at the happy faces that weren't involved in that. Well, we're approaching Annapolis.
lots there.
Is that further away from your house?
Say again?
Is that further away from your house?
No, not really. Since one half dozen of another.
Size oars you got? The oars aren't the answer. The fuel is probably a good deal.
Going in.
We have a traffic jam.
So if we're going to put in, we'll put it on starboard side, on the right side.
Season. What a nice bunch of boats. Artwork. Absolute artwork. That's a real work of art. Going on right here.
Yeah.
Sound like you got a cheerleader on board.
Brooke and Lucia, leading the cheer. Brooke and her girlfriend paid to go on one of those, and they had eye patches, and they had the beer, and the, you know, they were going to be dressing up as pirates, and then it just poured rain.
Sea Gypsy.
I think they got a rain day kind of thing.
Well, we've taken off fuel. We're now out of the Napa Park. Back to the ship. A lot of activity on the water still. On candid camera.
Okay. Quite a ride.
Absolutely. Look out for that boat. Oh, crash.
Okay. the sun.
Yeah, just go straight ahead.
I'm going straight ahead.
Don't run over the buoy.
I won't run over anybody.
Are you all clear?
Oh, wait, wait. Come back. I'm going to get back over straight ahead.
Whoops, you missed the sun, eh?
Oh,
it's hard to aim at the sun and actually hit it.
Got a couple. Now, you know, the funny thing is that she ran over Grandpa.
I just ran over Grandpa. I didn't see her.
Give me the help. Get out.
Oh, you got the help. You got the help.
I have to get the water and cut away the crap.
Thought perhaps the view from the stern was in order. Look at the churn coming out of them. Wow. Does throw a bit of a weight.